This is it. Cue the fire. I officially quit. And it has actually been a long time a coming, and I've been sharing it on the YouTubes about my frustration. So after 22 years of teaching college, university, high school, I said, I quit. I walked up to my principal. I said, that's it. I cannot do this anymore. So parting gifts for 22 years, I got a wooden pencil. Not pencil. It's a pen made in China. And fortunately, it does come with my name on it. So in case I forget what my name is, well, I got the pen to remind me. And as you guys know or don't know, I always told my class of 22 years, whenever I feel like I am not wanted, I am going to leave. And since 2008, I have made more money, maybe 2007. I'm going to go with 2007. Since 2007, I made more money online, on Amazon, and all of my business endeavors than I did as a teacher or as a professor. Also, cue the fire, as a teacher, the kids need to trust you. So they're like, you're just here for the money. I'm like, I'm not. They're like, yeah, right. My dad says, my mom says, teachers can't do the real world. They just teach. For those that can do, those that can't become a teacher. And I'm like, okay, fine. Here's my bank accounts. And then they see said bank accounts. And they're like, why are you here as a teacher? And then the parents are like, oh, he just probably Photoshopped. I'm like, no, look, see, it keeps going up. Hey, look, we'll just keep clicking refresh. All of this is called passive income, which I'm going to teach you about. And then I would teach them to start businesses online, making things. And they're like, wow. And the parents actually gave the kids money. I taught them how to trade equities, how to start businesses on Amazon, eBay, you name it. And the parents are like, I just want to say thank you. I mean, some of the kids in my classes were making $10,000 a month. I am not lying. Also, some kids go on and create companies like Movement Watches. Congratulations, Jake, for making way more money than I've ever made. And I will tell you that a day didn't go by that I've said this before, that I was either spoken to, emails, written up. One time, this was, they're going to fire you on this one, Bravo. A kid one time walked into my class and I'm like, what is that thing? What do you got spinning? That thing's kind of cool. And he's like, I know. I'm like, I'm going to buy pallets of that. So that's what I did. I bought pallets from China. Sorry, they weren't making them here in the United States. And if they were, it would probably cost about $100 a piece. And the pallets showed up. I brought them to the class and I'm like, you guys can have them at my cost. So all the kids are handing out all of their fidget spinners at school, right? A buck to buy it, selling it for 15, 20. They're like, I've never made so much money. Well, until they came down on me. Even though other teachers were doing the same thing, we actually have 3D printers, they were printing them, selling them, but since it's within the school rules, you can do that, as long as the school benefits from that. And oh, this was another thing. See behind me? Our school went from just normal, like a regular, you can walk in and out, there was grass, it was nice, there was no gates, there was no guards, and then all of a sudden, it started to look like this. And this was in California. And we went from, you know, oh yeah, everything's great. I mean, high income levels. So, and safety was probably one of the safest cities. To all of a sudden, gates, guards, police, name tags, scan you when you walk in. You got to have a thing on your phone to make sure you're legit. They scan your phone. It was a nightmare. And then the kids came in and there was plastic containers that they sat in with devices, and I'm like, that's it. I walked up to the principal and I said, I quit. All my colleagues are like, wait, no, you got to get your pencil first. They're like, what about your retirement? What about your this and your that? I'm like, I'm fine. They're like, no, if you just wait one more year, two more years, three, that's what it is. It's like this dangling carrot. I'm like, it's not going to keep up with inflation. And I said, the only way you are going to get out of this thing, I would call it a plastic bag over your head with a zip tie, is starting businesses. And I actually got that Robert Kiyosaki. Thank you, Robert. I mean, it was back then that I'm like, wait, if I can actually, as a teacher, they pay me what, $100,000 a year. If I can make this a year on my businesses, I can quit. So it gave me that freedom. Like, I can quit at any time. And then it was nice with the kids because I can be like, look, I'm not here. I'm here because I care about you. I love you. I want to see you be successful. And I don't think anyone is going to do what I am going to do. And then I made it 22 years. Every day knowing I can quit at any time until the time came that I said I quit. And also, before I forget, I'm going to run a one-day special, whatever that is down below, for my courses. So you may want to take a look. So that way, you can get to the point where you're creating things like this. Just don't create this one. This one's not a good one. This one will just say random things. Actually, CNBC would probably sue. Wow. CNBC's like it's kind of see-through. They'd probably sue you, though, if you do. Jimmy, someone's going to sue you. What are we doing in the stock market?
Bye, bye, bye.
Yeah. Oh, really? You sure there, Jimmy? So I left everything. And just to let you know, I sold my house. I sold nothing. There was nothing that California is going to, well, they're going to probably try at some point. At least that's what my account says. Oh, they'll be coming for you. But I spent 22 years building up a retirement account. Not going to touch that. I guess they give me a retirement account. But I don't think I will ever retire. I probably won't even need it. You're like, can I have it? I always think that if you have to retire, well, you probably didn't like what you were doing in the first place. And you should probably not do it. And I love how my wife just randomly walks. I can't. But I love doing YouTube. I love your please comment in the comment section. Feel free. Tell me that I gave up on them. How dare you? This was our youth. 22. I did 22 years. That doesn't mean that I can't go, you know, teach Texas U, whatever, finish my doctorate. I have my master's, those of you that know that. Do not tout it. I think it's in underwater basket weaving. Also, it looks like I'm not the only one that's doing this. From the Great Resignation. That is me. I think there's going to be a lot more teachers that are going to be like, that's it. I cannot do this anymore. Especially when you give people time off. You're like 2 weeks, right, to flatten the curve. And you give people like, do I really want to do this? I know I had friends in law enforcement that actually would have surgery just so they can have some time off because they hated their job so much. What's the solution? Start a business. Solution number two, trade equities. Or solution number three, just marry someone really rich. I heard it has some good benefits. To the great inflation, it's time to get creative. And also another reason why, yeah, good luck ever retiring because there's a thing called property tax that, oh, still keeps going up. There's a thing called inflation. So they're like, here's $2,000 a month. Live off of that. Yeah, good luck. I wish someone would have told me that my entire life is going to be on a longboard, paddling very hard, getting over a gigantic wave. So make sure whatever that is, you enjoy doing it because you're going to do it till you die. Also, make sure whatever you guys are doing. Yeah, that's inflation right there. I had to fix the, was it 1595? Whatever you guys are doing, this is like, right? Hard work. You got to work hard. Do things that are online. And definitely do things that are, you know, you make a product one time, that's it. My online courses. Okay, but I constantly have to keep updating. But things that could be problematic, right? Upwork, things like trading stock. This is work. Do you enjoy doing it? I enjoy trading stocks. So I'm okay. I'm okay doing my watch lists, whatever. I like doing it. Or maybe you enjoy doing Uber. I don't know. At the end of the day, just make sure you love, you enjoy, and you have purpose doing what you do. Because I would guess that if you don't have purpose, you're going to burn out and it's not going to end well. But I just wanted to put this video out to let you know what's going on in my life. Yes, I did quit. But yes, I will always see myself as a teacher. What am I doing now? And my high school and college kids knows I'm always there. Always knows. See? Definitely not an English teacher. They knows that they can always DM me, that I'm always on YouTube. I'm always a teacher. And I will see you in the next video.